down.
Capcom down Fighting Collection.
Right. Yeah, go.
Hey, everybody on the phone. We're back. This time we're doing another fighting game this time. We're playing Red Earth on the Capcom Fighting Collection. The reason we're playing Red Earth is because this game is kind of awesome, and it doesn't get a lot of attention. So it was either this or Street Fighter 2 Anniversary Edition, but you can find videos on Street Fighter. Anyone on the internet. Red Earth, you don't really see a lot of. We will get to Street Fighter though. That's definitely gonna happen. I was trying to put in a credit and accidentally pressed the PlayStation share button. Anyway, we're going with Leo. This is gonna be an all Leo run.
No mercy. Attack.
So to explain, this game is basically the best way to describe this game is a single player fighting game. You'll fight bosses like these. You also level up and get buffs and new moves. You go up to level 32, and then level, but you'll never actually reach that in one run. So we're not gonna see everything. But that's okay. This is a good idea.
No mercy.
That's what this game's about.
Attack.
The Capcom Collection does allow you to start from level level 32. So that's good. So maybe if we revisit this game again, I'll go ahead and do that. But for now, this is. For now, I just want to show what the average experience is like. The Samurai Showdown boss.
No mercy. Attack.
Oh yeah, there's a password system in the game. That's another way you can get
mercy. Attack.
You can get level 32 faster. That move that the boss threw out was unblockable, by the way. It's basically this version, this game's version of stuff like the destroying the car in Street Fighter 2.
No mercy. Attack! No mercy. Attack!
Wow. That makes sense. Yeah, this is one of the weirdest bosses to fight.
No mercy. Attack!
Russia didn't go, she didn't go for the follow-up she usually does. this thing. This is one of my favorite bosses in the Gibbon fight.
No mercy. Attack.
Oh wow, actually connected. I thought I was too high up here for that. That's okay.
Mine.
Switch up the color. We're using his alt. Let's go to his default.
No mercy. Attack.
When you die and come back, the boss still has their health the same. I do wish they had an option to sort of work to where the bosses start at full health after you die. This guy is dope. I don't know if this predates it, but this guy always reminded me a lot of the boss character in the Golden Axe fighting game.
So quick. No mercy. Attack.
Chip out of him. Ooh. That was awesome.
No mercy. Attack.
Going for the anti-airs. I get it.
No mercy. Attack.
You can combo into a super speed, but I forget the frame window, which is that. If they get turned into an animal like that. That's the hard part about throwing out supers in this fight.
Yeah.
Literally one hit.
No mercy. Attack.
There we go. Even if I chipped him out, that would have been good. That's it. So that's another thing with this game. Each character has at least two endings, I believe. That was one of Leo's. I just wanted to show this game off since not a lot of people know about it. I'll see you guys in the next playthrough. Take care and have a nice day.